sin. Been a minute since I've seen you. Figured I'd have a little father and son time. Listen. You missed everything from my first step to graduation. So I had this hate when seeing others dads were playing. It's my imagination. Vivid images had me saying that it would be nice if we were this tight. But I had impatience. Indeed, the age came to anger. You would name the stranger. I told my mother how I felt. She said, I can't blame you. I tried to maintain, but sometimes it's hard to do. How can you live your life without that man who fathered you? That was a question that I had, but was never answered. Though I searched for it. It was never answered. I used to wonder maybe my mother was loving another, but I doubt it. She told me all the time how much she loved you. I needed somebody to be a son to. I'm confused. Cannot be with the seed. How can one choose? But now I'm older and I'm over it all, though. I tend to look at old pics of us. Close my eyes and I. I understand how you feel, son, but listen, look. First and foremost, I was wrong, and I apologize. I did not disguise from scratch, I got to try. Now, I'm not asking you to take me back. It's just when I tell you the truth, how you may react. But I guess it's best to tell you now, it's better late than never. I thought your mind was my heart, and we were made together. That perfect pair that's worth a stare, my church's prayer. No other woman living on this earth compared. But the reality was whenever she mad at me, she would wander off and go and creep happily. So when you came in this world, I had doubt. But got detached and couldn't have that. So I had to pack and hit the road and rip my soul as the weeks turn. Cause every day I debated making the return. Cause me leaving was really burning me. Yet when I see that negative on that paternity test, it's when I, yeah.